fall to the ground.
It's a very diverse community, and it provides our students with the exposure of different cultures, which I think is a positive aspect in both their home life and school life. We try to mix those as much as possible, and I think having the opportunity for students to be exposed to those cultures as well as different jobs, we have the, I guess, the different perspectives of parents who might stay at home, or parents who are firefighters, or who work in a business setting. Since most of our students are very close by, and many of which are in walking distance or a very short bus drive to the school, it gives them friendships in the community that transfer straight to school. And I think that's a strength that Pilot has in itself, where we don't have kids being bused from all across the town. There may be a few, but it gives them the out-of-school chance to be friends, which helps them in school to make those bonds with their teachers as well as the students in the area. So.